In this video, I'll show you how you can add three different hairstyles to your Roblox avatar. It's really simple to do. First, open a search engine like Google and type BT Roblox extension, then press Enter. Click on the top result, which should be from the Chrome Web Store. This will take you to the official BT Roblox extension page. As you can see, this extension has been downloaded by over 4 million people and has thousands of positive ratings. All you need to do is click Add to Chrome, then select Add Extension. Once the BT Roblox extension has been added, go to roblox.com. After refreshing the page, you'll notice that the user interface looks a little different. Now, to add multiple hairstyles, click on Avatar from the left-hand side menu. Then go to Head and Body and select Hair. To add three or more different hairstyles, simply left-click on each one you want to apply. As you can see, you can now add multiple hairs to your Roblox avatar easily. That's all there is to it. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials.